What is my painting about? Madness? Dreams? People? You try so hard to look like a doll. Your skin is glossy. Your hairstyle is amazing. It's so vivid. I love it. But is your soul as vivid as your hair? Your glasses came must give a crack one day if you make it look like porcelain. Do you have eyes? Cause they can hide the emptiness in your head. What forces you to be like this? Look what's under it. You're melting. The social fire burns you. When did you choose to be a puppet? Is this painting about weakness or social cruelty? Depends on what's closer to you.